I don't know what to customize. I did a bunker right here, pretty long. It's about a little more than a foot long. Out of little tiny mini dowel rods and long dowel rods with dowel rods down the middle. Some right there, little tiny dowel rods go all the way back there. Done a couple customizing and finding out. I got dowel rods there, big dowel rods over there, little dowel rods out there. And I've taken the grid like off. They customized. I turned it into a feed one. This is to load the feed. And I actually found out that this is a feed. I thought it was a manure spreader. No, until I looked at the back one day. And I was like, or today. And I was like, how would that come out? Would it just ooze out? Or is there a missing piece back here that shoots it? And I asked my dad, and he said, oh, well, some of the new ones, you can just, you know, maybe say this is the middle right here, and this is the other side. You just pull it down out there, and then you turn around that side of the barn, pull it back down through, and you just feed both sides. And have that moving, and you just fill that up. So that's pretty cool. Put it from the north right now, and I duct taped some of the mini ones on here. Or taped some of the mini ones so I can just put it in my new bunker and just dump it in there. And I'm supposed to get Square Baler 1466 International tractor, and I'm also supposed to get a dually gooseneck with a trailer that dumps that is a gooseneck. And here's my new, it's just new, going through. Here's my John Deere collection right there, or John Deere thing. There's nothing in here, this is just a sales place. I have my case, IH90120, picker, windrower, two flatbed trucks, two flatbeds, over there, one old truck, old grain drill, baler, two grain things, a head for that over there, and a couple tractors, tractor, disc and crumble, and that would be an 887, do you think? Yeah, 8870, can you see that right there, 8870. Looks like 8.95, 9.850, because I wasn't on screen, but yeah, okay. And, we'll just keep stuff over here. Oh, okay. Just knock that over. And if you guys have any ideas of what I should do with this stuff, tell me, because, I'm running out of ideas. I just did that and that. Oh, and this right here. That's gonna be my main truck right now. So this is a Ford F-250. It's got the hitch, extended bed, the gooseneck hole. I didn't get any of the baler stuff today anyway, and I also got that. And I got this. Doing that. Airsoft BBs, one of my silos, silo crest. All the stuff right now you see is awful. I got the tandem axle.